Hello and welcome to our show. I'm Shweta Talwar and with me is Mr. Ankur Dhawan, Chief Business Officer, Resale PropTiger. Welcome to our show, Ankur. Ankur, what's your take on the Haryana Urban Development Authority's plan to launch 11 new sectors in the Gurgaon division?
See, look at why they are doing this. So HUDA has been going through a very big financial trouble. There's a lot of development work required in Gurgaon itself, and if you look at the other part of the Haryana, a lot of development work required, either it's a sewage creation or the electricity distribution. So what they need is money. Now, this money should have been in their account because they have charged EDC to the developers when they are launching their project and they are developing their project. There has been somewhere financial mismanagement because of which this money is not with HUDA anymore, and they are trying to find ways of generating further cash. So yeah, obviously this is one of the steps they have taken. They have also tried to sell some commercial plot as well in past. They will take further steps in going forward as well to generate the cash so that they can do the development. But what we need to see is why we have come to this situation where the authority is right now struggling with the fund to do the development.
Ankur, since there is little land in Gurgaon, these new sectors are to be developed in Rewari, Bhiwani, Hisar, Kurukshetra and Sonipat. How could it affect the real estate market in Haryana?
See, real estate market in Haryana will not be affected that much. Yes, obviously it brings more supply and there will be people who will buy this land. The real estate market in Haryana will be impacted when this development, the fund which they are raising, is used for development of those areas, which is important. Unless there's a development, there's commercial development or the locality development, the demand will not increase and the prices will not increase. Second point, which is more important, is that this is one measure which they have taken and they will not have the infinite supply of land. So what they need to ensure is whatever they are doing, their fund they are raising by selling this plot, should be sufficient enough to take care of area of development of these areas as well. It should not go only in development of Gurgaon or the regions where they are getting a lot of revenues.
Ankur, how do you see the authority's approach of selling plots under this plan?
See, selling plot is never an ideal situation. If authority had money, they should have constructed houses, whether it's apartment or individual houses, before selling it, because there's more cash generating and a lot more margin can be earned there. I think the approach they have taken right now is just to generate easy cash, as the plots can be handed over easily to customer and the money can be raised today, rather than spending money and creating a much more value-added infrastructure. So given the situation, I think they didn't have much options, so they had to go for the selling of plot itself.
Thank you for being on our show, Ankur.
Thank you, Shweta.
Keep watching our show for more real estate updates and news. You can follow us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube and Instagram.